we're here because we feel like there has to be more change and more action that needs to be done. And it's not just from people, and just we feel like it needs to go to the policy level.
Also because we feel like by the time the people that are at the higher levels realize what the impacts that climate change has, people who actually live more sustainable lives, people that are in the lower strata of the society, would have also faced the brunt of it. So we need people to see beyond their own rosy curtains and go beyond their own offices and realize that there are people out there facing these issues.
So what climate action would you like recommend your government to take?
I personally believe that switching to more renewable sources of energy is of utmost importance, because our natural resources and our fossil fuels are dying, and the impact that they have on the environment is at least tenfold worse than what we can imagine. So I believe that would be the first thing I would suggest.
I think like we need more strict laws, not just laws that are there, but ones you can actually use. For example, to reduce like deforestation, to reduce like things at the more higher level. Because if we're gonna just wait for everyone to change, that's gonna take a longer time. But if there's a policy out there that changes things, then you know it might.